ever handsome, say yes, man. But try to be yesterday, believe every chance we can. So I'll share the wealth and beauty that you may partake of the many wonderments here in the Lone Star State. Now when God bless Texas, he gave us a clear blue sky. Clouds just made for daydreaming, slowly floating by. He lit our nights with stars big and bright, just made for wishing on. It's a state of mind that you can't find till you go to old San Antonio, cause it's a Texas thing. I want y'all to know what it's like living in paradise and how we come by our bragging rights. It's a Texas thing. It's as good as it gets. You ever wonder why you ain't a Texan yet? We got our own down home cooking. We got your great steaks, chicken fried. We got a Tex-Mex plate that'll set you straight. Bluebell on the side. And we got our own brand of music made for holding your baby tight. Being an old time sawdust dance hall, baked and looking mock burn light. It's a Texas thing. I want you all to know what it's like living in paradise and how we come by our bragging rights. It's a Texas thing. It's as good as it gets. Do you ever wonder why you ain't a Texan yet? It's a whole nother country. One thing I never did get clear. Why did we join the Union, boys? Got off my knee right here. Now here's the verse I made up for you. For the news for Armadillo Day. We meet down at the West Pole. On Armadillo Day, we don't need no stinking groundhog to know when spring is on its way. We just watch old BK Bob, that old four-legged cuss. It ain't very weatherological, but it makes sense to us. It's a Texas thing. I want y'all to know what it's like living in paradise and how we come by our bragging rights. It's a Texas thing. It's as good as it gets. Do you ever wonder why you ain't a Texan yet? It's a Texas thing. I could go on and on about them painted sunsets on the Panhandle Plains and that sweet hill country rain. The wind and big sticky trees on Padre Island and a Gulf Coast breeze. It's newly Casey's and old straw hats, King Ranch pickups and old Cadillacs, a cowgirl on the cutting horse and a field of blue bonnets, and of course longhorns and jackalopes. Everything's bigger once you go, you'll know it's a Texas thing. And I'll be willing to bet you're gonna wonder why the Union of Texas did.